Alright, let's get back to the camp. Bitch, you want some of this? Wow, he just kept firing. Okay. 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 What I do. I thought that was something else. What the fuck? He shot me and I just kept walking forward. I didn't even bother jumping. Well, that made it sound like I purposely did it. I didn't purposely do that. Seems like every time I go to a campsite, she doesn't continue the story. I think I always miss one for the trophy. I didn't know holding up on the analog stick was gonna do anything. Thank you.
we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy. These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
So, you have what you need?
Yeah. As soon as I get this part fixed, we'll just need to do some cleaning.
I still want to know why the fuck my PlayStation gets really loud.
You staying?
No. I'm going to check out that old base in the cliffs.
Well, you better go then. We aren't going to wait for you, Lara. I don't have time to talk. Gotta fix this damn thing.
Sam's been through so much. I'm just going to watch over her and make sure she gets some sleep. Good luck exploring that old base, Lara.
No one would even know.
Who knows what secrets you'll uncover? Best if we don't talk now.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way.
Yeah, I mean, she goes off without a journal for a long time, and I always miss one. Where the fuck is Jonah? Oh, he's right over there.
I'm gonna keep watch here. Reyes is working on the engine, and the others are getting some rest.
Are you going to stay up all night?
Whitman will take watch a bit later. You still don't trust him, do you?
No, and neither should you. Be careful while I'm gone. Keep a close eye on him.
I hope you find whatever you're looking for up there, Lara.
I hear another pig. Hey, piggy, 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 piggy. Hey, piggy, 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 piggy. I got some bacon for you. Okay. Gone like a freight train, gone like a yesterday. Gone like a Superman, shoot 'em all, bang bang. Well then. I should have recognized it by the way the board looked. Thank you. If I remember, this is water. Bingo.